Sort of outside the records, we were all part of a little marginalized community on the streets of Asbury Park. But on the river, I'd taken notice of the things that bond people to their lives, work, their commitments, their families, and I wanted to imagine and write about those things. I wanted to try and find my way inside. Figured maybe I'd get one step closer to realizing them in my own life, if I could write about.
Rain and pouring rain. Living for the